Swansea supporters. Pereira's delivery has been good so far. It's another decent one. It's headed towards goal and headed in. Danny Welbeck will claim it. I think he's got a deflection on the way. He won't care, though, after his injury troubles. 28 minutes gone. It's Watford who lead in the Carabao Cup by a goal to nil.
Well, they've looked a threat. Watford off set pieces. Swansea haven't dealt with it well. They've been punished this time. Different delivery from Pereira this time. He just takes a little bit off it. It's more floated delivery. And it's a battle between, I think, with George Byers and Danny Welbeck for strength. And Welbeck comes out on top.
Roberts with a piercing pass and Dyer makes the run in behind. Chance for Swansea, chance for Sirić, equaliser for Swansea City. Brilliant goal from the Swans. Piercing pass from Roberts, the cross from Dyer and the finish from Sam Sirić, 1-1.
The cross is outstanding from Nathan Dyer. I said Swansea started this game well. They would have been disappointed to have gone behind from a set piece, but they've been excellent in possession of the ball. Probably haven't opened Watford up enough with the possession that they have, but they do there, as you mentioned, Mark, piercing ball.
Work it to the left now, first touch. The man effectively in the footballer's winter coat, De La Feo, gets to the byline, across the face of goal, and it's in! It's turned in by Pereira, and Watford have got their noses in front, 12 minutes from time. Relief around Vicarage Road.